जय हरि विठ्ठल 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 हो विठ्ठल विठ्ठल जय हरि विठ्ठल 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 हो विठ्ठल विठ्ठल जय हरि विठ्ठल 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 जय हरि विठ्ठल 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 हो विठ्ठल विठ्ठल जय हरि विठ्ठल 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 हो विठ्ठल विठ्ठल जय हरि विठ्ठल 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 हो विठ्ठल विठ्ठल जय हरि विठ्ठल 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 हो.
So hey folks, namaskar. Let's all together do a big namaskar. Come on, raise your hands up and do a namaskar. Yes, yes, perfect. So we hope you guys had an amazing, sumptuous lunch, yeah? Yes. So let's introduce. This is our band Abhanga Repost, a contemporary folk fusion band situated in Mumbai from Maharashtra.
Maharashtra. Maharashtra is a state in India. All the places over the world has their own unique culture, food, people, music. Maharashtra also has its folk culture, as sweet as Alfonso mango, but as spicy as Tambra Pandra Rasa as well.
Folk is life, folk is love, folk is energy, folk is emotion. So let's take a small trip towards the folk of Maharashtra. We have Koli folk, we have Launi, Patavni, Gaulan. We have Dhangar Gaja from the Vidarbha folk. We have Tavra from the Adivasi religion of Maharashtra. So just like all these beautiful folk form of Maharashtra, we have one of the most beautiful and most celebrated folk, which is Kirtan, Bharud and Abhanga.
Abhanga. The word Abhanga means indestructible. The prefix in stands for a, and the word bhanga means destruction, which simply is indestructible spoken verses by poet saints, namely Tukaram, Eknath, Namdev, and many more from the Warkari community from Maharashtra. Abhangas is nothing, is simply poetries which are put down to provoke determination, devotion towards one's work, a revolution against discrimination, and the stand towards one's right, equality, and humanity.
This is how we connected in Abhangas. And now, it's your time.
Bola Pundali Kavarde
were the names of poets, saints, who actually wrote Abhangas, named as Tukaram, Namdev, Jnaneshwar, Eknath, Nivruttinath, Sopandev, Muktabai, Janabai, Chokhamela, Tukdoji as well. Why do we recite these names? Because these names have positive vibe in it, extreme energy which travels from the heart of the stage to the heart of the audience.
It's been 3 years and 10 months since we've taken this energy, the same Abhangas, the music, to different levels, different stages, different regions of Maharashtra, cultures of Maharashtra, and also the world.
Through this, we realize that the sense prescription towards the way of living could be expressed, could be performed in a new way or in a unique way. So we thought of reposting the old dish. We thought of reposting the same old dish with a new recipe.
in a simple way. We are serving vada pav stuffed with a burger patty in it.
Simply, this old century poetry is performed using globally popular instruments. So guys, let's take an example of the guitar being played as an ektari, using the tabla and harmonium as the traditional instruments of the Warkari Sampradaya. The drums and bass play the roles of pakwas and dholes. Let's see how we repost it.
Mani nahi bhav mane deva mala pav. Mani nahi bhav mane deva mala pav. Devo ashana bhetaita nahira. Devo ashana bhetaita nahira. Deva bajanta bhaji pala nahira. Deva bajanta bhaji pala nahira. Nahira deva bajanta bhaji pala nahira. Deva bajanta bhaji pala nahira.
So folks, we are talking and singing about Rashtra Santa Tukdoji, the 1901 saint who said, Mani nahi bhav, mane deva mala pav, which means if there is no feeling, obviously there is no God. Because God does not lie in stone sculptures. God is not in water and mud, nor is he in gold and silver. So where is he?
देव अशान भेटायचा नाही र देव अशान भेटायचा नाही र हे देव बाजांचा भाजीपाला नाही र देव बाजांचा भाजीपाला नाही र नाही र देव बाजांचा भाजीपाला नाही र ओ देव बाजांचा भाजीपाला नाही र
मनी नाही भाव म्हणे देवा मला पाव देव अशान भेटायचा नाही र कारण देव बाजारचा भाजीपाला नाही र भाई संत तुकडोजी महाराज
मोको कहा ढूंढे रे बंदे मैं तो तेरे पास रे भाई संत कबीर
देह देवाचे मंदिर आता आत्मा परमेश्वर भाई आचार्य अत्रे मेंशनिंग तुकाराम इन इट
थ्री डिफरेंट पीपल थ्री डिफरेंट कल्चर्स एज वेल बट एवरीवन हैव सेड द सेम थिंग वेयर इज गॉड गॉड इज विद इन आवरसेल्व्स But now, Tukaram has got some different tune to it, huh? The body is the temple. The body is the temple. The God is the soul. Why do you search outside for such a small toll?
Deva dehata dehata, O Deva dehata dehata, Baho jata devayat, Baho jata devayat, Tuka sange. सांगे मूढ़ जना देही देव का पहाना देही देव का पहाना देह देवा दे मंदिर देह देवा दे मंदिर देह देवा दे मंदिर
There are two ways to preserve the culture. One is the traditional way, and the second one is the non-conventional one, which we chose.
Yes, we chose the non-conventional way because in today's world, where the world is going to be materialistic, which is materialistic, people have lost their feelings. There are hardly any people, or there are hardly anyone who tries to share things, who tries to connect, because people are technologically bound. Yes? People are technologically bound. And in this world of technology, like many cultures, the Warkari culture wants to be together, wants to share, wants to connect with people, wants to grow and develop together.
Tukaram says the same thing in his poetry. Aami bi ghadalo, tumhi bi ghadana.
Aami bi ghadalo, tumhi bi ghadana. Aami bi ghadalo, tumhi bi ghadana. Aami bi ghadalo, tumhi bi ghadana. Sagaracha sange, nadi bi ghadali. Sagaracha sange. सागराच्या संगे नदी बिघडली सागराच्या संगे नदी बिघडली हे हे नदी बिघडली सागराची झाली
नदी बिघडली सागराची झाली
नदी बिघडली सागराची झाली
नदी बिघडली सागराची झाली
आम्ही बिघडलो तुम्ही बिघडाना आम्ही बिघडलो तुम्ही बिघडाना विठ्ठलाच्या संगे तुका बिघडला विठ्ठलाच्या संगे तुका बिघडला विठ्ठलाच्या संगे तुका बिघडला विठ्ठलाच्या संगे तुका बिघडला तुका बिघडला विठ्ठलची झाला तुका बिघडला विठ्ठलची झाला
हे हे तुका बिघडला विठ्ठलची झाला
It has been a wonderful journey with all the on-stage members and off-stage members as well. Thanks to all the lovely supporters, our families, our own gurus, for making this journey beautiful and mesmerizing.
This journey got a thousands of heads banging, a thousands of people to dance, a thousands of folks to raise their voice and say, Eknath Maharaj ki, Namdev Maharaj ki, Tukaram Maharaj ki.
Hey!
We call this journey as Abhanga Repost. Pundani Kavarade.
Aani Vitthal
Sri Janade.